Tomorrow, Governor Kim Reynolds has ordered all state flags in Iowa to be lowered to half staff in honor and remembrance of fallen Lyon County Sheriff's Deputy Stephanie Schreurs. Schreurs, a 24-year veteran with the department, died from injuries sustained in the line of duty on Tuesday of last week. A funeral for the former deputy will be held tomorrow at the Sanford Pentagon in Sioux Falls. The funeral starts at 10 a.m. and is open to the public.